at 5. Harrisburg police have identified the victim of Friday's deadly shooting. Tyshawn Darden was shot around 8 p.m. right near North 16th and Market Streets. Police are still investigating. They have not named a suspect.